Shariati took up with arm and the left off one in the west, and its effects to go get lost. Pissed off at what disabled the best of Iran, where ties were steady but the neck gone. Capitalism, the Shah and the monarchy, oppression of the time was part of the policy. Human beings forced the commodities. Shariati came through Shia ideology. As pops was a Muslim cleric, so the ideas of Islam were always embedded. He won a scholarship at 26 to go Paris, study philosophy and fight against malice. Balance between studies and his banners, managed to find out what really matters. Joined a publication known as Parsi, even translated Fanon's works into Farsi. What was he doing during this time, huh? What was the word, what was the line, huh? You say Shia ideology, just be patient man, come on follow me. Studied efforts to synthesize the latest trend that was Marxism but still debated. How can this view maintain any sanity when you take away all that Western vanity? Read the ways that laid space for a Christ, give advice how to lay away the price. Human, spiritual and free, no strings. Why run for the money when God gave you wings? He wrote works and went to lectures, his pen walked miles but his mind ran acres. Prepared for the mission and kept his calm. 5 years later returned to Iran. Shariati took up with arm and then left off one in the west, and its effects to go get lost. Pissed off at what disabled the best of Iran, where ties were steady but the neck gone. Capitalism, the Shah and the monarchy, oppression of the time was part of the policy. Human beings forced the commodities. Shariati came through Shia ideology. As 1964, every word he wrote was against the law. Feared for his life and survival, arrested by the Shah upon arrival. Revival, 65, released and blessed. Started to lecture, put ideas to the test. The rest, well, nobody rested. His words were a virus, the masses infected. Radical content that caught the attention. Usually sermons were boring and extra, but my man will breathe life into Islam. Use words like revolution and napalm. No calm, just social justice. Islam at the time was unproductive. You smiled, bowed and kept it light. Now to be a good Muslim you had to fight. Articulated Islamic discourse with such force, all classes could feel the cause, feel a pause, feel it in their force to fight these laws. Disagreed with Fanon's politics, who put away religion to fight the obelisk. A country with no class, decolonized minds. Remember the past, open the blinds. For Shariati, the only way to fight, recover the culture and regain sight. Only way to come back to health, close your eyes and return to yourself. Shariati took up with arm and then left off one in the west, and its effects to go get lost. Pissed off at what disabled the best of Iran, where ties were steady but the neck gone. Capitalism, the Shah and the monarchy, oppression of the time was part of the policy. Human beings forced the commodities. Shariati came through Shia ideology. This point made that the secular west paved ways for a life of the best, but this best was known as consumption. No higher meaning or love in abundance. Meanwhile religion mobilized all the masses, encouraged workers to take back assets. Spirituality, here we salute ya, cause without a past you can't have a future. Islam had two heads, one black, one red. One went the action, the other only red. One was a capitalist faction, the other one red. One paid in red, the other laid in bed. Our mosques, the revolutionary left, and our preachers work for the benefit of the deprived people against the lavish and the lush. Our clerics, who teach jurisprudence and issue fatwas, are right-wingers, capitalists, and conservatives. Simply, our fiqh is at the service of capitalism.